God blew into us a part of him, into making a divine soul. That metaphor of blowing is further that when I blow and I put an obstruction, the breath does not come on the other side. So how can there be an obstruction to the breath of God? When we do a sin, when we transgress against the will of God is beyond the name of God, that the vitality then is represented by the will, the thorn that goes higher. Therefore, the flow of divine energy is not released from the will of God through his name, through the latter hay, which is the breath of God, that will come into my soul. So when we do a sin that brings early death by divine agency, that is a direct consequence of the fact that we have been disconnected through the sin.